At 5'2", she's tiny in stature, but larger than life when she's sitting at the poker table.
As far as cash games, I do play in the highest games in the world available to me, and I'm the only female there. And I do fairly well.
Fairly well translates into millions of dollars in winnings, which is why Jennifer Harman is considered one of the best female cash poker players in the world. But that doesn't stop her from working hard.
You're always studying hands and studying people, and could you have played this hand differently? What did I do wrong? If you want to stay on top of your game, you need to work on it. Getting the correct odds mathematically is a very important aspect of it, and to put in a ton of hours at the poker table for table experience.
Although poker has been a predominantly man's world, it may just be a woman's game.
I think a lot of women, it's kind of scary for them to come in because they will take some abuse maybe. But if you don't let it bother you, it's such a great game. And if you think about it, with women's instincts and their intuitive side, the women who do take it seriously, most of them are successful.
And Jennifer has done well. She has won 2 World Series of Poker bracelets, the most prestigious prize in poker. And in 2015, she was one of only 3 women to be inducted into the Poker Hall of Fame.
I was very honored. Poker is a lonely sport, and you only have yourself to pat yourself on the back when you do well or you think you play well. And to have the respect of my peers to induct me into the Hall of Fame, it makes me feel really, really special.
But even with all those accolades, this mother of twin boys says her first priority is her family.
I'm divorced. I have my kids every other week. So I basically play every other week. It's nice to just be mom.
Jennifer also shows she has a heart as big as her success by throwing an annual poker tournament that has raised hundreds of thousands of dollars for the Nevada Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals.
I've always had a passion for animals, and this organization is amazing, and I will do anything for them.
Giving back, she says, is just a small way to show how thankful she is.
Well, I think sitting down and playing poker is so cool because I get to play games for a living, and I love to play games. I love to compete. You know, I never got to be on the football team because I'm a girl, but at the poker table, I get to compete. I get to play games. It's fun. I love it.
Holly Firfer, CNN, Las Vegas, Nevada.